Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Tony D'Angelo here. And today we have kind of a funny viewer request. The fellow writes to us from Youngstown, Ohio, and his name is Jerry. And Jerry wrote to us and he said, basically what he said was, he was looking for a quick, fancy, vegetarian dish that he could cook for his wife in about a half hour without her knowing about it for his anniversary, okay? And he said it couldn't possibly, it's got to be something he couldn't possibly screw up. Well, Jerry, that's a lot, you know? I can't guarantee you can't screw it up. If you try, you can. But if you take my advice, you won't. And here's my advice to you. This is a real quick, I don't know anything about being a vegetarian, okay? I do like little animals and stuff, but I don't know anything about being a veterinarian or anything like that. But this is a quick, easy fish dish that we've done before. And what my advice to you would be was practice the dish when your wife's not around or girlfriend. Do a dry run through it. That way, when you go to do it, in that quick time frame that you have, you'll be familiar with everything, and it won't be a big problem. You'll know the ingredients and how to preset everything, okay? We're gonna do it in a toaster oven here today because it's 100 degrees in the shade and there's no point in heating up the big oven when the little one will do it, okay? So we're gonna start out with some of these prepackaged salmon fillets. I love these. If you look on the package that comes with them, it will tell you how long and at what temperature, okay? The thing we're going to do to make it fancy is we're going to take one of these bags of microwave vegetables that come with a cheese sauce. And believe me, that's great. We're going to cook our fish in our Pyrex dish like we normally would, with a little bit of butter and olive oil. And then when we pull it out of the oven, we're going to coat it with this. That we're going to follow the instructions on this bag and microwave it. And we're going to pull it out of the bag and then coat it on the fish. It's going to look real fancy. It's going to taste great. She's going to think you know what you're doing. Let's get started. Okay, we're preheating our toaster oven to the instructions that were on the package. In this case, it's 375. You notice we have the serving plate sitting on top of the oven. That's important. Whenever you serve fish, you want to serve it on a preheated plate. We've talked about that before. Okay, this is an oven-safe baking dish. And the first thing we are going to do is use some vegetable spray, some non-stick cooking spray. And we're going to use a little bit more than we normally would. That's quite a bit of that. You don't really need that much. But we don't want the fish to break apart when we scoop it out. Okay, next thing we're going to do is open up our little prepackaged fillets of fish. I love these things. You don't have to open more than you got. And we're going to lay them in there. If it's one person, you can cook one. If it's two persons, you can cook two, you know. But like I said, Jerry, what you want to do is try this one time, even if you got to go to your sister's house or something and borrow her kitchen. You know? Okay, we're just going to take a dab of butter on each one and a tiny drizzle of olive oil, about a tablespoon. Okay, into the toaster oven according to the instructions on our sheet. In this case, it said 12 minutes on a preheated oven. Okay, Jerry, what we're doing here now is we know that our fish takes 12 minutes. So we set our little handy pocket timer to 6 minutes. And we put our vegetables in the microwave. According to their package, they're 7 minutes to cook. That way when our fish comes out, our vegetables will be close, nothing will get cold, no one will know what's going on. Okay, guys. We got our fish out of the oven on its heated plate. We just pulled our vegetables, our cheese medley out of the microwave. Let me tell you, these suckers are hot. I don't try and pull them apart like the instructions say. I just keep a pair of scissors on hand and open them that way. They're just going to kind of hot, hot, hot. Get all that out of there. And we're just going to dress this around a little bit. This is really very good. Now you want to serve this with some breadsticks. You can get them pre-made if you don't feel like making them. or you can search on our bread video. One of those nice bag salads, you know, and some white wine. And let me tell you what, look at that. You're looking at 16 minutes start to finish, easy to do. You won't have any problems, and fancy, fancy, fancy. Okay, Jerry, there you have it. That whole meal was probably take longer to clean up than it does to prepare. It's like 16 minutes start to finish. To make sure that you don't have any unforeseens, practice it once. Cook it for a relative or something. Explain to them what's going on. They won't have any problem letting you come over and cook them a free dinner. Believe me. Like I said, you serve out with some breadsticks. Pepperidge Farm makes some nice pre-made ones, or you can make them. A little white wine and one of those bags of salad, and believe me, you'll come off aces. All right, God bless every one of you. Thank you all for watching. We can't thank you enough. Without the viewers and the subscribers, we would not be here. You all have a great day now, and God bless. And remember, even tough guys can cook.